introduce yourself and then we get started.
I'm Tavares Garner. I'm from Manville, Texas, commits to Texas A&M.
All right, now, what is this week has been? What has this week meant to you?
Man, it's been real good. I'm blessing, playing with all the best guys in the country, around the country, whatever. I'm really just blessed to have this talent and playing out here with these guys. And now I'm just ready to get to A&M and play with my other guys. We're going to ball out.
Manville has been through a lot. You know, since while you were there, you know, you all have had your shots. You took your shots.
Yeah.
And you climbed them out. Just talk about your time at Manville.
I had a great time in Manville. My quarterbacks, Shane McCarter and Austin Bennett and Carlos Thompson, they're my boys. We had a great season and a great run, but it ended a little early. But we got to face adversity. Man's on to college now.
Getting back to this week, what did you learn? What more advanced training in the clinics and all in the workouts now that you got?
I mean, I got a lot of training, especially from Coach C. He's a great coach, and I'm just blessed to be coached by Bill Basin. Coach C, they're really great.
Now you headed off to A&M. Just talk about what's going on there.
Just ready to get down there and ball at College Station.
Is there anything else I had asked about yourself, Manville, A&M, for this week?
Oh, no, sir. I mean, everything been good with both of my teams. I mean, I love both of my teams today, especially the Aggies, especially the Mavericks.
All right. Reintroduce yourself for the people that still don't know who you are, and we'll close out.
Oh, yeah. Tavares Garner, Manville, Texas. Committed to Texas A&M.
This is Jerry Lee with the Dream with a College Sports Report.